And for Sinfonietta's last number, I'd like to introduce you to the composer. This is Sylvia Pine, and she's going to tell you a little bit about Sinfonietta's last work.
Hello, my name is Sylvia. I've composed this last piece, which is entitled Farewell to You. It was originally a duet for two violins, but I arranged it for this orchestra. So this will be the world premiere of this arrangement. And I wrote it for my American fiddle teacher, Matt Brown, as he was leaving, he was moving away. So it's sort of like a waltz. I was inspired by a different waltz that he had been teaching me. So I said it, gave it to him to say goodbye.